whether it's the beat or the mic. He feels so unlike everybody else, alone in spite of the fact that some people still think that they know. But no, he knows the code. It's not about the salary, it's all about reality and making some noise, making a story, making sure his click stays up. That means when he puts it down, Tox picking it up. Let's go.
Who the hell is he anyway? He never really talks much. No one deserves status, but still even him starstruck. Humble through opportunities given despite the fact that many misjudge him cause he makes a living from writing raps. Put it together himself, got a picture connects. Never asking for someone's help, but to get some respect.
Der Schiedsrichter war eindeutig parteiisch und der Tourismusflüger.
20% skill, 80% beer, be 100% clear, cause Ryder was ill. Who would have thought he'd be...